I'm on my way to look at a very British phenomenon that's been causing a bit of a rumble for years.
Everyone's got secrets, dirty little secrets. They've baffled scientists and farmers for centuries. Although they may be secrets, they may show your weakness. Well, are they really true?
I'd honestly like to think that they are made by aliens. That's just me, that's the way I am, though. And I want to believe in that fantasy, you know, and I'm interested to see about what the people have got to say and why they feel aliens are doing it. And also the people that just absolutely think it's complete rubbish. You know, the alien believers, you know, they feel the people that say that it's a hoax, bit disrespectful, really, you know? They're saying that they're all, you know, it makes them look stupid, makes them look like, basically, it makes them look like a bunch of lunatics. It'd be nice to be running about with a few hippies. Lovely to meet you. Pleasure. I've heard there's a pub round here where some of the geezers who say they make the circles hang out. Because I'm so convinced that aliens have had their little green hands in all of this, I'm going to get in there and have a little natter.
Crop circles in England, decades of design. Is it some kind of mockery or some kind of sign?
Matthew?
Hello.
Danny. Hello, Sunshine. How are you doing?
So not too bad.
It's a strong shirt you got on there, first of all.
Strong shirt.
Lovely.
Strong day.
Now, look, I've just experienced my first crop circle. Went up the hill, walked in it, a bit of a moment for me. Didn't know how I felt about it before. Now, I've been spending time with people that believe, obviously, it's that mob.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I was very impressed by how intricate they were and their designs are very clever. You're going to tell me otherwise, aren't you? I mean, what do you believe? What do you believe these crop circles are about?
Generally, yeah, I think you could say people are really doing this.
So you're saying that every crop circle that's ever been made is by humans?
Well, there's a couple that appear every year and we don't know who makes them, you know, but they are in the minor numbers and they're usually the simpler designs. Everything that's done by people is complicated geometry.
How many people would it take them to do, you know, one 400 feet, say? I mean, what are you looking at?
Well, 400 foot, you need about 3 people and maybe 5 hours at night. If it was complicated, you add more people.
How many people?
Well, about 3 people, you could do a 400.
3 people?
Yeah. But you'd be working hard.
God, yeah, you wouldn't think so. I've just been to the one, I can't remember what it's called, the one that's 1,500 foot.
Right.
One that's been added to 3 times.
Okay.
Is that down to you then, is it, Tim?
I can't admit anything. Because it's illegal activity, get nicked. Criminal damage.
Imagine getting banged up for that. What are you in for, mate? Ah, crop circles.
Nice picture in the field.
Lost about 2 minutes, didn't you? Oh, no, you shattered me fucking myth here, look.
Laid out in the wheat fields, under open skies. It doesn't take me too much to begin to wonder why. Are we living here all alone?
See, I didn't expect that. I thought I was going to go in there all guns blazing and going, listen, there's aliens. You know, the fuck you think you are. You know, there's aliens out there. It's impossible for men to do that. But actually, talking to them, it's easy to get sucked in on it. I don't want to just think it's some geezer, you know, with his arse hanging out, running around, putting bits of wood on the floor. Of course, you want the fantasy, but it's just confused me even more, really. I don't want to write it off.
Well, there's a couple that appear every year and we don't know who makes them.
See these nodes? There's some mechanism which seems to be heating up the wheat.
You know, because I do want to believe there's shit going on up there and, you know, we're on the verge of something massive, but at the same time, you know, let's not underestimate human beings.
It looks like my search for hard evidence that aliens exist isn't going to be straightforward. But I've just heard about something so mysterious, even UFOs.
Oh, no, you've shattered me fucking myth here, look.
too bad.
Strong.
You shabby fucking misbehaver. Shut him off, you shabby fucking misbehaver. Who the fuck do you think you are?
I just told you for a report. You're looking at things.
Who the fuck do you think you are? Who the fuck do you think you are?
The fans themselves.
You know who the fuck do you think you are? You know who the fuck do you think you are? You know the fuck you think you are. 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 You know, we're on the verge of something massive, but at the same time, you know, let's not underestimate human beings. Let's not underestimate human beings. Let's not underestimate human beings.